the 5th annual scientific conference on occupational health was organized at Doctors Club of KG Hospital of Chittaranjan on 25th to 26th March as we began on the auditorium. This was the golden jubilee year of the Chittaranjan Locomotive Works. The program was the scientific session that was a keynote address by Dr. Fanidhar, DGRHS, subject occupational health and safety in Indian Railways. Chairperson was Dr. P.K. Shah Sishodia, Deputy Director of Nine Safety Dhanbad. 4:45 PM was Speaker P.K. Sishodia. John Common Dust and Respiratory Problems, Chairperson of DGRHS. 4:45 to 5, the Speaker was Dr. D.K. Das, CMD, Southeastern Railway. Role of Radio and Medical Officer to reduce incidence of injuries in WhatsApp. Chairperson was Dr. G. Hariharan, CMD. 5:10 to 5:30, Speaker was Dr. Arun Chaudhary, Occupational Service in Railway Man, Chairperson Dr. N.K. Ghosh, D.B.R. Singh Hospital. From 5:30 to 6 was General Body Meeting, Indian Railway Association, Psychiatric Association. On 26th, scientific program, 9 to 9:30, Speaker was Dr. G. Hariharan, CMD, Eastern Railway, the role of psychiatry in occupational health. Speaker Association, Chairperson Dr. G. Hariharan, Dr. E. Shamant, MD. 9 to 9:50, when was Speaker Dr. P.K. Shamant, President MGRC, the post traumatic stress among train drivers of Southwest and the following major train. Then 9:45 to 10. Then 10 to 10:15, Speaker is Dr. K.B. Shah, Deputy CMD, and hearing impairment due to debating noise among Warsaw, Khadok, Railway Warsaw. 10:15, 10:30, Speaker Dr. S. Kumar, Senior DM, CLW, the retrospective study of injuries and duty cases, CLW, Warsaw, last 5 years. 10:30 to 10:45, Speaker Dr. D. Chakraborty, Senior DM of KGB, sickness absent among Khadok, Warsaw. This was annual scientific conference on occupational health was a very great success. It was conducted on 25th to 26th March 2008, Vivekananda Auditorium, Doctors Club.